The global rise of weapons technology, including chemical, biological, radiological, nuclear, and explosive weapons, has increased the possibility that terrorists may use such materials when striking U.S. targets in the future. This course is designed to provide state and local law enforcement personnel with the knowledge, skills, and abilities to conduct tactical operations in WMD and hazardous materials environments. It will also provide participants the opportunity, as members of integrated tactical teams, to implement these attributes during simulated WMD incidents.
The best way I would describe the Tac Ops course, it is a way to have law enforcement operators, SWAT guys, respond to a terrorist or a WMD incident. That is with chemicals, explosives, biological materials, all the worst stuff you see in all the really cool movies that Hollywood has out by now. Except this time, unlike TV, you're training for real.
Well, the Tac Ops course is really laid out well. It combines not just classroom, but hands-on training, so that by the end of the 5 days of training, they've gotten a full training experience, something that they've actually worn the equipment and utilized the equipment and in that CBRNE environment. And they know now that it's not a suicide mission, that they can survive it, they will survive it now that they've got this background training.
The structure of the class was really based around the hands-on aspect of it, even though you have to have some lecture to teach you the basics. And then they were immediately trying to get you out of the classroom into the hands-on so that you could put into practical application what you just learned.
The lectures for this course were very informative, very good. If you ever had a hazmat class, you know hazmat in general is pretty dry. The instructors did a very good job as far as teaching in a manner that you weren't bored to death. And it was very informative and very educational. All the instructors for this course were phenomenal. Their knowledge was, they can answer any question you gave them. They've got years experience in what they do and they've been outstanding.
As far as securing, you know, the country, making them better prepared to execute one of these, gives me a pretty good feeling. You know, I know that I'm in there and that the information that we're providing is realistic. And that in the event that they had to execute it at the end of the week, I think the teams are all better prepared to execute that plan and do it safely and go home at the end of the day.